At home, first quarter, and Eagles back to pass. Actually, the Hornets are, and Eagles get the nice interception there, ensuing possession. Alex Timmons is going to find Cash Howard. Then the drive there, and Timmons punches it in, 6-0 Lubbock Christian. Tulia, though, responds. Sean Kelly breaks off a big run. Hornets take an 8-6 lead, and the Hornets go on to upend Lubbock Christian as well tonight. 58-36 is your final.